utility to have him last. So going into the hiker, I knew that he was going to pull off a huge center of the Europeans with 2,628. It was hauling on the ground around the first area of C. Lewis in our third-way title. My flood, but I thought, wow. They never think it's going to be good to see. To do something more for England's division. To be in better and not about the women's featherweight title. I thought, okay, this is a year to sink, or it's missing. So, like, why does he seem to be in there? They're going to see women's title. But he looked at the fighter itself. Right in the green part. It was really good. Like, I thought it was like, but this newbie Rick Lynn's people don't get in all 3 rounds, 5 minutes. It's not a knock out, it's being a glance. Now it's decision 3 rounds, 5 minutes. The flyweight battle between Wilson Reese and Ukas is like, that was really good. And the main fight on Bruno Parshabal and Muhammad defeat round to round. But you have decision 3 rounds. The main card itself doesn't play to Elgin Miller in the majority position. Light heavyweight scores here. Took out Jared Kearney in 3 rounds. And finally, it's Jacques Souza. Man, I thought Temples was a good Jacques room. But Jacques being that really sleeky fighter that he is, took out Temples by Kamara in the first round. Another 3 minutes. That's 1 second. The cold feature, I saw Derek Brunson to the legend, Aris Silva, you know, it was under 5 minutes. But the main fights, Jerome, D. Ramley, you don't know who Jerome Ramley is. She's a world kickboxing champion. All over the world. Probably like Holly Holm. You know, I was very glad, very proud that Gerard Brady. Because Brad knew he was the women's featherweight title to the Holly Holm. So Holly Holm, to me, has to go back to the drawing. Try to figure out what she did right, because you know Holly Holm before was a women's Houston was bad with title, and she did win the title from champion Ronda Rousey at the time. She did lose the title to BCT at the time too, so now Holly Holm was back. Back to the beginning. To me, the UFC 208, you know, that's a really good one. Jacare, who knows where this might lead him to a title shot. Against the champion now, Michael Bisping. And this is his first win since, I don't know, a long time. Took a Derek Brunson. You know, maybe this is a QX higher up in the rankings and, you know, some middleweight division. Lower the chair, he looked really good at that position. This will keep him last in the heavyweight rankings. But Dustin Poirier, I mean, for a guy who has really been on the tear since he came into the company. My piece to a really good. see how this coming Saturday we do some extra trip to Halifax, Nova Scotia.